There's a special class of human beings who are experts at creating giggles, at holding hands, and just being silly. They're called grandparents. And although sometimes it may not quite seem that way, they just might also be the smartest people on the planet. Because they're privy to the secret that being around grandkids is the grand prize our whole lives have been setting us up for. An amazing kind of fountain of youth that lets you anticipate each moment like it's gift-wrapped. Well, guess what? We know a place where that silly old being around my grandkids feeling gets magnified a zillion times. A place where grandparents can treat their personal princesses and princes to a happily ever after every night. And even better still, a place we're going to show you right now.
It's all about memories, because let's face it, that's all it is. After it's all over and done, what do you have? You have a memory of an event or activity, and that's what Disney is. You have moments to share forever.
As we drove down the highway and he saw the big thing across the highway with Mickey and Donald, it was this, "Grandma, we're here! We're finally here!"
Welcome to a world where dreams really do come true. While you're discovering all the magic we have to share, some of my fellow Disney cast members, along with some of our guests, will be here to offer helpful tips along the way, so you'll be ready to take your grandkids on a vacation dream come true and take home memories to last forever. Come on, let's begin.
The Magic Kingdom Park. Enter a land where fantasy is an everyday reality, and everyone is a kid again. Where the most cherished characters on Earth put smiles on the faces of the young and the young at heart.
One of the things that really grabs me is when you first walk in and you see the castle, you see Cinderella's castle, and it's just, you know that the magic is always here. This is what the magic is really all about.
Come along. Follow the magic. It's time to bounce, float, and laugh through the many adventures of Winnie the Pooh. On Buzz Lightyear's Space Ranger Spin, you're co-pilots on a spinning star cruiser as you save the galaxy from sinister Emperor Zurg.
It's this ride that you're in, the spaceship-like thing, and you shoot these targets and you get points.
Who did the best? I think Granny Mom won!
Tour Mickey and Minnie's whimsical houses and meet your favorite characters in person at Mickey's Toontown Fair.
She saw all the Disney characters, and at first she was a little hesitant, but by the third day, she's running up looking for them, taking her picture with
them. She's having a great time.
Yeah, it's wonderful.
Every day, a cavalcade of Disney characters dance down Main Street, USA in Disney's Magical Moments Parade. Some kids are even asked to join in the fun. Hold on to your mouse ears. We've got a whole range of excitement waiting for you on the Magic Kingdom Mountains. Blast off on Space Mountain. Hop aboard Big Thunder Mountain Railroad. And plunge 5 stories on Splash Mountain.
Oh, it lulls you into a very false sense of security, and then it goes up, 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 and over, straight down.
The Magic Kingdom Park is also home to some of the all-time classic Disney attractions. Enter the Haunted Mansion and soar on Dumbo's flight. You can go around the globe on It's a Small World and set sail with the Pirates of the Caribbean. On special nights, we sprinkle even more pixie dust as a dazzling, sparkling parade of light winds its whimsical way down Main Street, USA. Also on special nights, fantasy in the sky fireworks blaze through the skies as a fabulous finale to your day of Magic Kingdom fantasy and fun. Thank you. Animal Kingdom theme park. Every enchanted trail of our newest theme park beckons you to explore and enjoy the most unforgettable adventures ever created.
Well, I think Animal Kingdom is awesome. If you want to just walk around and drink it all in, that's fantastic. If you want exciting rides, if you really want to be thrilled, frightened, then it's that also.
At the center of the park is the Tree of Life. 14 stories tall and covered on the outside with over 300 hand-carved animal images. Inside, it's covered with a hilarious gang of 3D creatures and special effects. In, it's tough to be a bug.
Guess what? The screen started to move, and it wasn't even a curtain. It was butterflies. Real butterflies.
You'll want to swing over to Tarzan Rocks. An awesome show combining extreme sports, concert excitement, and all the songs from the Disney film. And everybody's cheering about Festival of the Lion King, a dazzling don't-miss celebration of song, dance, and acrobatics featuring Simba and his friends.
Everybody has to go to see it. It's absolutely fantastic.
I like the monkeys.
The costumes were overwhelming. Mm-hmm. The music was fantastic. It was great. It was like watching a Broadway show that has just come alive.
Not far from there, some other all-time favorite Disney pals are always ready with a hug at Camp Minnie Mickey. That's the lion's share of Disney's Animal Kingdom shows and character fun. Now, onto something really wild. Take a ride on Kilimanjaro Safaris through 110 acres of breathtaking landscape where animals roam freely all around you.
It's just like being a safari because, I mean, the giraffes were right there next to the car. You know, you were just waiting for them to stick their head into the truck. It was really cool. He couldn't take enough pictures fast enough.
Yeah.
Blast back to prehistoric days to save the last dinosaur on a twisting, turning, thrill-packed dinosaur ride.
You go through time and there are these big lights flashing, and then you get there and there are these dinosaurs popping out of here and there and everywhere. It's incredible.
Dinosaur is just part of the fun of Dinoland USA, where kids slide, climb, and dig up a few old friends. And where real dinosaur exploration takes place, too. After all that digging, how about a dip? Cali River Rapids. A little turbulent, a bunch of fun, and a whole lot of wet.
Great. Absolutely great. It's worth getting wet for. Somebody was just walking along the bridge. He said, "I can't believe you get that wet." I said, "Let me tell you, you get soaked. Not just wet, soaked." Absolutely brilliant. Brilliant. Best ride
you've
been on, actually.
Every ride, show, and adventure beckons you to come explore Disney's newest theme park. If you haven't seen it yet, get ready to go wild. The Disney Studios. This is the magic of movies. The excitement of television. The power of music. The electricity of Broadway. This is showbiz, and everyone, young and old, is getting in on the act.
Disney Studios is about being a part of the shows and just the entertainment and the action. You just feel like when you walk down the main boulevard that you're right there in Hollywood.
The Disney Studios is the place to find favorite film and TV stars for all ages. The musical magic of the classic Disney animated film comes to life with Beauty and the Beast live on stage. Bear in the Big Blue House welcomes you to a live musical get-together. Ariel takes you under the sea for fantasy in Voyage of the Little Mermaid. And Disney's Doug leaps from the TV screen to the live stage. Ready for a little more action? Get set for high-level thrills on the Twilight Zone Tower of Terror, where a mysterious elevator descends 13 faster-than-gravity stories again and again and again. Then the Indiana Jones Epic Stunt Spectacular shows you how he pulls off those hair-raising movie stunts live.
Welcome to Muppet Vision 3D.
Jim Henson's Muppets pull off some pretty hilarious stunts of their own.
We surrender! We surrender!
Take your grandkids through a history of classic movie scenes at the Great Movie Ride. And explore new animated classics in the making at the magic of Disney Animation. And when night falls, don't miss the new Fantasmic, where Sorcerer Mickey takes on some wicked villains in an explosive live extravaganza.
It's Disney at its best. It is. It is an extravaganza that you can see night after night after night.
We saw it twice already.
This is a day that's sure to score rave reviews with everyone. An epic day of showbiz dazzle at the Disney Studios. Epcot. It's a world of almost limitless discovery. From the outer limits of spaceship Earth to the bottom of the living seas. Every step of the way, there's laughter, fun, and unique experiences that will make memories to last forever.
One of the most special things I ever had was coming to the opening day of Epcot, right here. And to this day, although I like all of it, I like Epcot the best.
Want to push a car and your senses to their limits? On Test Track, you'll take the ride of your life through a hair-raising automotive proving ground.
And we're like, oh my God, and the truck comes like, oh my God!
Drove along really fast and you thought you were going to hit it, and the wall just shot up and you were just straight on the outside lane.
Ever wonder what it would be like to shrink to the size of an ant? Find out the wacky results in the hysterically funny 3D misadventure, Honey, I Shrunk the Audience.
At Epcot, we saw that movie and we had to wear glasses and it had snakes and it was supposed to come all the way to our head. I didn't really scream.
You didn't really scream.
But I was scared.
How about taking a peek at the future? You can at Innoventions, The Road to Tomorrow, where you experience the latest in super high tech. And that's only the beginning. The World Showcase side of Epcot literally puts the world at your feet. It's an ongoing celebration of joyous music, dining, and fun in 11 great nations. Brimming with live performances, authentic cuisine, and new friends from all over the globe. As nighttime falls, be sure to take in two not-to-be-missed extravaganzas. Tapestry of Nations, a soul-stirring, eye-filling procession of magnificent costumes and larger-than-life puppetry. And the grand finale to every Epcot day, the all-new Illuminations, Reflections of Earth, a nighttime spectacular, sizzling with fireworks, lasers, and digital wizardry. For awe-inspiring discoveries and fun-filled memories you'll all talk about for generations, Epcot is the place. Want to save some time waiting in lines? Be sure to take advantage of Disney's exclusive Fast Pass service. It's a free new time saver at selected theme park attractions. Here's a demonstration.
Hi there.
Hi.
First, you take your park ticket and you place it in the Fast Pass kiosk. Then, once you do, you get a ticket with a time frame stamped on it. Feel free to go do whatever you want. When your time rolls around, you come back and enjoy your favorite ride. Now, of course, we still have our popular standby lines, but with FastPass, it allows you to enjoy more fun here at Disney. And what's more, it's free.
Beyond the theme parks, a world of recreation and entertainment awaits. Immerse yourself in any of our three sun-splashed water parks. At Blizzard Beach, Florida sun meets alpine snow in the coolest, most exhilarating water park in the world. The thrills peak high atop some of the highest slides on Earth. Typhoon Lagoon is an exotic tropical paradise where you and your grandkids can escape to high waves of excitement and cool, relaxing fun.
The waves at the wave pool are just like massive. You gotta grab whatever you can, whether it's somebody's leg. They're awesome.
And River Country is a slipping, sliding, all-American water park with all the simple pleasures that Huck Finn only dreamed of. Sports fans will be cheering about Disney's Wide World of Sports complex. It's home to the NFL Experience, the closest thing to a real NFL training camp, where you and the grandkids can take part in the gridiron action of passing, punting, and kicking every day of the year. It's also the official spring training home of the Atlanta Braves, as well as hundreds of amateur events. For fantastic dining, shopping, and entertainment, the Downtown Disney area is always a favorite. Downtown Disney shopping is an attraction in itself. You'll find an incredible selection of one-of-a-kind shops, including the World of Disney, where your grandkids are sure to ooh and ah over the largest selection of Disney merchandise on the planet. The Cirque du Soleil show, La Nuba, is a chance to take your grandkids to an experience they'll never forget. It's a captivating theatrical tour de force, where feats of physical daring and acrobatics meet the artistry of live music, magical effects, and awesome design. You've got to see it to believe it. And your grandkids will love Disney Quest Indoor Interactive Theme Park, where they can design and ride their own roller coaster, battle virtual villains, and let imagination soar. And Downtown Disney dining is not to be missed, with some of the most famous names in the world right here, from glamorous venues to kids' favorites. You've seen the ways you can play, now here's where to have the most magical stay imaginable. At Disney's resorts, the magic just keeps coming day and night. You're as close as you can get to the theme parks and recreation. When you stay in the middle of the magic at a selected Disney resort, a world of special benefits is yours. Like Disney's special brand of magic, around the clock.
It treats you like a princess or a queen or a king and something, and it treats you like you're really special.
Resort guests enjoy early admission to designated theme parks on selected days with paid admission. And complimentary Disney transportation for easy travel to and from the theme parks.
You can come in the morning, take them back with their naps,
or the child or the grandparent, whichever needs it worse.
There are over 15 spectacular Disney resorts, all with magnificent themes that transport you anywhere. From turn-of-the-century seasides and charming locales to exotic lands and larger-than-life settings. And Disney's resorts offer a variety of rates to fit every budget. You may want to consider one of Disney's value resorts. As you can see, they're big on everything except price. Value resorts offer delightful pool areas and enchanting food courts for a delicious bite to eat. Or you may want to stay in one of Disney's moderate resorts amid magically themed settings that recreate charming places and bygone days. Every moderate resort has its own themed pool area with sliding, splashing fun. With outstanding family-style restaurants and food courts and exciting recreational facilities. Moderate resorts have their own special elegance at remarkably affordable rates. Disney's spacious Home Away From Home resorts give you the comforts of home with lots of magical Disney touches. Most Home Away From Home resorts have lots of space to suit everyone. All of them include kitchens or kitchenettes. If camping is your preference, Disney's Fort Wilderness Resort and Campground campsites or fully furnished wilderness cabins are just for you. For the ultimate resort experience, nothing else compares with Disney's deluxe resorts. These hotels are Disney's masterpieces, offering comfort, convenience, and breathtaking beauty. World-renowned architects have designed each deluxe resort to be a work of art from top to bottom, offering the very highest level of attentive personal service. Critically acclaimed restaurants run by some of the world's greatest chefs, and every recreational activity practically at your fingertips. The newest deluxe resort is Disney's Animal Kingdom Lodge, an African-inspired paradise opening April 2001. Most rooms will actually feature a savanna view of wandering zebra, giraffe, gazelle, and exotic birds. Make your reservations now. No matter which one of Disney's resorts you choose, you're sure to enjoy the quality, courtesy, and convenience that could only come from Disney.
Well, we've been here for about 6 different trips throughout the years, and we choose to keep coming back.
Take a look at your video booklet for more details about the remarkable experience at Disney's resorts. Want to get up close and personal with your favorite Disney pals? Disney character dining is a sure way to make your grandchild smile ear to ear.
Character dining with the grandkids is a real treat that no grandparent is gonna wanna miss. Right now, we're here at Chef Mickey's, but you can enjoy character breakfast and dinners at many of our Disney resorts. Of course, it can get a little goofy around here at mealtime.
The best way to put your vacation together is by starting with the booklet that you received with your video. It tells you how to do just about everything, from setting up character breakfast to booking complete vacation packages.
We set up the package deal with Walt Disney, which was very easy. And basically everything is included in a package of theme parks or the theme parks and transportation.
Most packages come with the Ultimate Park Hopper ticket. That's a ticket exclusively for Disney Resort guests that allows you to come and go as you please through the theme parks, water parks, Pleasure Island, and much more, from the moment you check in until the end of your checkout day.
You also have the option of purchasing other types of Park Hopper tickets that offer you flexibility and value.
You can even get your tickets right now before you leave home, at the Disney store or through your travel agent, or order them online at DisneyWorld.com. That way the fun will start the moment you arrive.
There are other ways to enjoy the magic of a Disney vacation. If you're considering a visit to the Florida coast during your stay, include a side trip to Disney's Vero Beach Resort in your Walt Disney World plans. It's a magical combination of sun, sea, and sand just 2 hours away from the Walt Disney World Resort on Florida's beautiful Atlantic coast. Disney Cruise Line is the newest way to experience the fun and excitement of a Disney vacation. It's the most magical blend of legendary service, spectacular dining, and dazzling adventures you and your grandkids could ever wish for.
They really set it up well for the kids so that there's so many activities that the kids can get involved in.
Kids enjoy almost an entire deck devoted just to them. Teens get their own fun spot. And adults can indulge themselves at their own pool, spa, topside restaurant, and entertainment district.
The whole aroma of this spa is just total relaxation. The second you walk into the spa, you want to get every treatment that they have available.
Dining is deliciously different as you rotate through three uniquely themed restaurants during your cruise. Then the curtains rise on original Disney theatrical productions in the beautiful Walt Disney Theater. And that's just the beginning. Every Disney cruise vacation takes you on a day of fun on the magical shores of Castaway Key, Disney's private island paradise. Whatever your vacation dreams, there's a different Disney cruise just for you. The 7-night land and sea vacation includes 3 or 4 nights at a Walt Disney World resort and 3 or 4 nights at sea that'll take you to the Bahamas, including a fun-filled stop in Nassau. The 7-night Caribbean cruise whisks you away to the exotic ports of St. Martin and St. Thomas with excursions to St. John. On board, you'll enjoy all the excitement Disney ships are famous for. Plus, all new stage shows, elegant evenings, and innovative programs created especially for this cruise. But no matter which Disney Cruise Line vacation you and your grandkids experience, you're destined to discover more magic than you've ever imagined.
It truly was a magical experience, and it's been one of the best family vacations and just truly vacations of a lifetime.
A magnificent voyage lies ahead, and the choice is yours. Come with us to sail on a dream come true. Your Walt Disney World vacation will be a time of dreams come true and memories that will last a lifetime. It all happens in a world that somehow becomes even more magical when you see it through the eyes of your grandchild.
You've got a friend in me. Got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead, you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed. You just remember what your old pal said. Boy, you've got a friend in me. Yeah, you've got a friend in me.
It's nice because some of my friends are not really in touch with their grandparents, and I feel special to be in touch with my grandparents.
And as the years go by, our friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's our destiny. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.
got a friend in me. Yes, you do, babe. You got a friend in me. I'm your friend. A friend in me. Yeah. So you got a friend in me. So I'm a friend in me. You got a friend in me.